I don't think there's any question. I got the impression you were blaming me for not working. Did I misunderstand that?
That was Gabby. We're just
it kind of sounded that way.
That was Gabby.
Well, before we show you the big surprise, I just want to show you what kind of crowd has drawn right here. Because, yeah, say hi, everybody. The Nurger Tigers and Lions Show is going to be happening here at the Champlain Valley Fair. Oh, my gosh. And Judith is here, and I just want to introduce you to Judith, who is in charge of some of the animals here. Let's talk about what you do and who is here and what this is.
Okay, this is Mozumi.
Mozumi has teeth.
Yes, she has teeth. And she knows the right spot already.
Wow. That's okay. It's, oh, all right. Well, very playful, you got to admit. So
okay.
Cute.
Mozumi, it's 3.5 months old, and she can bite already really good.
Oh, I see that.
She's the youngest with us, besides the big tigers and the lion and the white tigers over there.
Yep. And she is a?
She is a Bengal tiger, a female, and she bites me in my butt now.
you can go get her. We'll take care of this. This is like way more entertaining than I thought it was going to be. This is just awesome. Now, I know you guys have a big show, and you've got a bunch of animals in the cages behind us. I'm assuming that eventually this guy is going to grow up to be in the show, right?
Well, yeah, but it takes at least another 2 years.
2 years, really?
Yeah.
If people come by to see the show 3 times a day, what will people see?
Oh, they will see jumps and rollovers, lay downs.
Really?
Hoop jumping, and what else? Well, people got to come and see it. That's something different.
3 times a day, did I hear?
3 times a day, 11, 3:30, and 6:30.
Okay, so, Tim, if we can get a shot of some of the bigger ones back here, if you didn't already, just want to let you know some of the animals that are going to be in the show here. So it looks like the little ones grow up to be bigger ones, and I'm very glad it wasn't one of the big ones that was biting my leg. Oh, it's back here. Yeah, we got... Oh, yeah, the teeth are sharp, there's no doubt. It is so cute, though. Wow. All right, well, we look forward to seeing you. That's okay, Judith, no problem. Next show comes up at what time did you say?
6:30.
6:30 right here, right next to News Channel 5. We're very close to the grandstand if you want to come and check it out. I think it's going to be fun. Maybe a little bit dangerous, but I think it's going to be fun. I'm just kidding you. We got to talk about the weather.